A young widow is sharing an emotional plea for drivers to never drink and drive after her husband died in a crash in Fairfax County. The driver of the other vehicle, a 22-year-old man, is charged with driving under the influence and speeding over 100 miles per hour. Matthew Torres sat down with the victim's grieving widow a few hours ago.
Married for not even 2 years, 24-year-old Afra Ahmed had big dreams with her husband, Sohail Iqbal.
I thought I would have like years and years with him. I thought we would be starting a family this year. He's always wanted that.
But just 1 month before her birthday, Iqbal was killed in this two-vehicle wreck in December in Centerville.
I wish he would still hear that and I can just laugh with him and hear his voice.
Just this week, Fairfax County Police arrested 22-year-old Gabriel Rincon. They say he was driving under the influence when he crossed the intersection and smashed into Iqbal's car. Rincon is now charged with DUI-related manslaughter and reckless driving. He's out on personal recognizance.
He not only took away my husband, but he took someone's life, and just the bond is not enough, or like charging him with just reckless driving or like drinking and driving is not enough.
Police say that driver was traveling on Stringfellow Road when he crashed right here at Lee Highway. The speed limit here is 45 miles per hour, but investigators say the suspect was speeding more than 110 miles per hour.
All I'm hoping is that the process goes quickly, because I'm still grieving. I'm still missing him every day, and the longer it takes, the longer it will affect me.
In Fairfax County, new data shows there were more fatal alcohol-related crashes in 2023. But overall, the number of deadly crashes dropped from the year before.
Fatal vehicle crashes were down about 35%, and in 2024, we're hoping to build on that success.
Fairfax County Police have ramped up efforts to stop reckless driving. One major example is this crash last year. When investigators say a teen driver going 120 miles per hour lost control and nearly killed an officer on Fairfax County Parkway. This month, police are focusing efforts on tackling impaired driving.
We're going to be out here doing our part, but we also need the community to be doing their part as well.
Tonight, this widow wants people watching to know how someone's behavior behind the wheel can cripple and agonize a family.
If they're drinking, they can call an Uber, they can call a friend, they can like learn something from it.
Matthew Torres, WUSA 9.